Thank you. The COVID-19 disruption to Waco schools continues tonight. Officials are shutting down Tennyson Middle School starting tomorrow after four people tested positive for COVID there. A note went out to parents and staff members saying the campus will remain closed for the rest of the week. Courses will be done remotely and virtually until students and staff are cleared to return, perhaps as early as Monday.